sons of God shall have no fear of living when the Son of God has shown the way. He has died and he has risen, and for certain he will come again. So the sons of God shall have no fear of living when the Son